Shared fate protocol initiated. Sentinels are now. Access denied.
All right, slow down.
Summoning shield throw. Invalid network version. Connection to serve. Summoning shield throw. Software update required to proceed. Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. Invalid network version.
They want to start.
Error code 4061. Please consult the manual.
Uh-oh.
Access denied.
Got 10 seconds.
Power inbound. Power update is required to proceed. Last connection, user.
Alright, slow down.
Last connection, user. Software update is required to proceed. Your password has expired. Please enter a new password. Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. Shutting down.
Yeah.
Luthor has sent you on a fool's errand. You're his pawns in a game only I can win. Using the Nexus, I will create a reality worth the sacrifices we've made. Nothing like the future I've seen. Each artifact I remove from this timeline will tip the scales for good. There's nothing you can do.
I should beat the hell out of you. There's always that option.
Cease and desist. Paradox energy overload initiated on target platform. Therefore, elimination from reality.
I need to get out of here. Fucking ninja.
Oh.
And I'm losing track where Ninja Batman was. Where the hell are we?
I am programmed to deliver the witness. We prepare protocols for all known armor. Yeah. Yeah.
Face the realities, all of them. face the realities. All of them.
What the heck?
This isn't over.
I'd like to say that Batman has learned his lesson, but despite his intellect, he's foolish enough to repeatedly interfere with my plans. You must be prepared to stop him the moment he targets another artifact.
For me to end this war, the Star Sapphires must become our allies. However, they are doing everything they can to keep me from their leader and most powerful member, Carol Ferris. Hal Jordan, her ex-paramour, is already following my lead. I will contact you soon with further instructions. The Star Sapphire's interstellar teleporter can send us to Zamaron and Carol Ferris. But you'll need to help me acquire the rings of several Star Sapphires. We will also need an understanding of how their technology works. Lure out their elite by destroying the crystal formations in the area. They hate that.
Get away!
If you have any love in your heart,
you will not take it.